Former Olympic gymnast Mary Lou Retton has suffered a setback in her fight with a rare form of pneumonia. Her daughter shared an update on her health on social media yesterday. In the video, she says that her mother was improving at the beginning of the week, but then she says that she experienced a pretty scary setback and is still in the ICU. Retton's daughter did not provide further details on what the setback was, but she did say Retton had a better day yesterday.